Hail and well met. This is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Skyrim, or beyond Skyrim. It's been quite a while since I played or anything having to do with Skyrim. This is all today. As I'm playing this, I'm getting reacquainted, practicing and stuff, and this was almost a year and a half ago. I don't know what I was doing at that point, but this was the last time I really played the game. One of my saves from Falskar. Amazing. December 2014, now playing 2017, as many years since I've been in this land. And it's kind of good to be back. So I'm playing Beyond Skyrim Bruma, which is the first... Forgive me, guys. Forgive me. I don't know. I think I needed a long break from Skyrim, and... Well, I definitely got it. And this is Carlaya. You can have her as a follower, under the Lonely Carlaya mod. Amazing follower tweaks helps with that as well. I know you guys are going to be curious about what... Well, I'm level 61. I'm on... Playing Adept. Oh, does it say here? It says level 61. Yeah. Not Adept. I had to do a lot of things just to get this working. I had to update my SKSC. I had to upload a memory patch with it. Hopefully it's working. Yeah. Hopefully I have everything working. That's what I'm saying. Crossing my fingers here. And... Yeah, a few other things I had to do just to get this working. I'm going to be a little disjointed here because it's a lot to go over. I'm pretty sure... I mean, I'm going into this completely blind, guys. All I know is it's Bruma County, which is part of Cyrodiil. So not all of Cyrodiil, and this takes place... This is not a remake of any kind of the Oblivion game. Elder Scrolls 4, but this is Cyrodiil set in, well, what is basically the current time, the time in which you play Skyrim. This is what's going on in Cyrodiil, of course, unofficially, because it's, you know, it's a mod. So I'll go close to it, and then I'll acquaint you guys with what I'm using. Amazing. Amazing. We're supposed to be going... I see it. So... I'm also using Sky UI. Of course, I'm playing on PC. This is my Nightingale Blade. It's basically like a vampire blade. You can see it absorbs health and stamina and gives it to you, which is freaking awesome. And as you see, I have many different kinds of arrows. I have a dragon bow, dragon bone bow of fire, which I'm pretty sure this is just a dragon bone bow, which I enchanted, so burns for target for 31 points, of course, blah blah blah. And I got dragon scale armor. I have the Morakai. I'm telling you, use the Morakai mask, and it completely spoils you with how quickly your magicka regenerates. It's insane. And this is always good. Fighting dragons, such ring of regeneration is always good. So, as you can see, the effects there. And, well, this is me. You can't see that well in the dark. And you guys are not going to see this very often because I really don't play in third person. So, there you go. Blap. So let's head toward this. What's it called? Pale Pass? Now, you got to bear with me. Wow, we're like upon it already. I forget how quickly you move. Now, I believe the map is different. I can't even remember. I don't know. Yeah, this is not correct. This is not the default map. This is Warburg's Paper World map. It's funny, though. It doesn't even show up in my mods installed. I guess it just replaced the texture. And, yeah, that's it. It's just a texture. The map texture replaced. So, pretty neat. What other mods do I have installed? Which may or may not work, by the way, in this. Some people are curious. I'll write it down. Of course, Lonely Carlia better work, otherwise she's going to disappear. I have Sounds of Skyrim, the Dungeons, Sounds of Skyrim, the Wilds. I have the N.43 hair pack. It's not available anymore, I don't think. And that's what gives me the hair, and it goes along with a face retexturing as well, which I don't think is around anymore. Anyway, this is like pre-creation kit stuff. It still works though, so I'm keeping it. 83 willows, 101 bugs, adds like dragonflies and bees and stuff. Whatever's not already there, it adds. Convenient horses mod, which I may or may not avail myself of. Acquisitive soul gems, which is supposed to, you know, put the appropriate soul into, you know, the smallest gem possible, so you don't end up with all these grand soul gems filled with petty souls or something like that. Dragon Priest Mask. As you can see, I have a half a Dragon Priest Mask. You guys are probably wondering about that. A rainbows thing, which I've actually never noticed in the game. Amazing Follower Tweaks AFT, which is a power. Skyrim book covers, Sky UI, Werewolf Perks Expanded. And I have a marriage mod, which allowed me to marry Carlia in my episode 400 of my Let's Play of Skyrim. If you guys are interested, is anyone out there who is watching this and has not seen it, I have a 596 Let's Play of Skyrim, about 322 hours, so if I remember, I'll put a link to, well, the first playlist in the description, back when you couldn't put more than 200 videos in a playlist.
Someone else wanting to get into Cyrodiil? You'd best speak with the Legionnaire, quickly, but be warned, he's not the most patient man.
Where's the Legionnaire?
Someone else wanting to get into Cyrodiil? You'd best speak with the Legionnaire, quickly, but be warned, he's not the most patient man.
Is he in there?
Someone else wanting to get into Cyrodiil?
Oh, brother.
You'd best speak with the Legionnaire, quickly.
I guess we...
Be warned, he's not the most patient man.
I guess he's over here. Are you the Legionnaire?
This border is a restricted entry zone. Oh. State your intentions.
Legat Centos Durius. Well, I obviously want to cross the border and enter Cyrodiil.
You and hundreds of others. But I'm not authorized to let just anyone through.
Oh, test of combat?
Border's locked down. That's that. No two ways about it. No arguing about it either.
Yeah, I can argue.
Those are the rules. You'll either need official papers or some other justification for your passage.
I could just kill you. I am many things. Perhaps I could carve a way into Cyrodiil. Now I'm heard this in some ways this is better than the dialogue, the music is like in some ways better than Skyrim. I'm the Dragonborn, I'm the Archmage of the College of Winterhold, I am the Harbinger of the Companions. I have no reason. Or a bribery. Or I could ask you some questions. Yeah, I'm kinda curious. What's with all the border control?
You think I make the decisions? I may be a legionnaire, but I'm just a grunt compared to the powers that be in the capital.
Damn.
Not that it takes a Synod Mage to work it out. Skyrim's in the midst of strife, the Empire's still reeling from the war. It doesn't take a genius to realize the Empire wouldn't want any of that chaos spilling over into its heartland.
Well, I am the Almighty Dragonborn, and I defeated Alduin.
The Dragonborn of legend?
Uh-huh.
You have the dragon blood coursing through your veins. Who am I to stand in your way?
That was easy.
Pass through, Mighty Dragonborn. It is an honor.
Of course you know I'm just saying this. Okay, I'm ready. Open the gate. You should watch. There's a guy down the road who might come up and also tell you he's the Dragonborn, so, you know, just disregard him. I'm the real Dragonborn. Yeah, that's a ticket.
Understood. Just hold on one moment. Letting someone as distinguished as you through this gate.
Oh, you're loud.
Makes a change from all the frustrated traitors and irate mercenaries. It's been a pleasure, truly. Here's hoping you can do Cyrodiil some good. I'd advise you make your way down to Bruma. I hear they're dealing with a lot of problems down there. The heartland of Tamriel. She's ailing. Maybe beyond saving. But I'm sure you'll take a fair crack at it all the same. Welcome to Cyrodiil.
Why, thank you. The aliens were an ancient elven civilization stuff across the land. It's great to be back. I have to say, you know, I really just got completely Skyrimmed out. Where's Carlia? Carlia knew! Damn it. Damn it. Yeah, I was worried about this. Summon. You're here. Yay. Okay, I was really worried about that. These are the shouts, right? I'm sorry, guys. It's been so long. It's been literally years. Unrelenting Force. I'm trying to remember the name of the frickin' thing. Of course, it's also under favorites, but I guess I hit F for that. Unrelenting Force. Alright. So, F. No, that's changing. I don't even know what I have set favorites to. Okay. She's mining. Alright. You can mine.
Hello.
How you doing there?
Can I help you?
Probably not. Come on, Carlia. Come. Sweet. I'm rusty, guys, especially with the combat, so try not to laugh too much at me. Fort Pale Passes. Oh, map. Wow. Alright, gone is the paper map. Okay, so there's Bruma. Alright. What's this? Got some mighty tower over there. Now, this is only Bruma County. So the rest of Cyrodiil is still being worked on. And there are other areas like the Black Marsh and stuff that are still being worked on by different people, you know, different programmers, so. No idea which one's going to be next. I mean, I plan on playing Enderal next, so. Enderal's coming out with a DLC at some point as well. So, I might just hold off on the next Beyond Skyrim.
Forward, soldier. Any luck?
I'm not your soldier.
Damn it all. Unsurprising. Sadly, this one's stubborn. Too stubborn for his own good.
Who are you talking to?
Still, you did all you could, and that's admirable in itself. Now go. Get back to your regular shift.
Who are you talking to? Talking to me?
Damn it all. I'm at a loss. Divines. How can I get that damned guy to shut up and comply?
What was that conversation all about?
What was that conversation about?
You heard me.
It was about possibly the most stubborn prisoner we've ever captured and incarcerated here.
Well, he wasn't there.
We caught him crossing the border a few days ago. Since then, he's been raving incoherently. Well, he's coherent, but near delusional. We've been meaning to interrogate him, but every time I've sent one of my soldiers to do it, he's refused. And, you know the worst damned part?
I give up.
I feel for him. He's clearly somewhere between naive and insane. And the penitus oculatus aren't the most merciful sort.
The who to what?
They'll come for him soon, make no doubt about it. And when they do, he'll face a fate much worse than any of my troops could dispatch. It's not the best situation, but my hands are tied.
Or crossed. Well, the only thing is, you say he's delusional. You're sitting there talking to nobody. Unless he's delusional and invisible. Yeah, best of luck with that. What will happen if you can't get the information out of him here?
He'll be carted off by the penitus oculatus, the Empire's secret police.
Oh, that's what that is.
I've heard a lot about how they operate. None of it pretty. I'd prefer to resolve this situation here before sending this guy off to them. Divines know it'd probably be a fate worse than death. But, if no one's able to successfully interrogate him, well, my hands are tied.
I don't suppose there'd be any reward for an independent interrogation?
Some gold, sure. Why? You thinking of helping?
Like, we need gold. But yeah, I'd be happy to assist with the interrogation.
It's not common practice. But considering what the alternative would be, and how uncooperative this particular prisoner is, I can't really say no. He's in the prison wing of the fort. One moment. Take this. A letter proving that I've given you authorization to go in there. Best of luck. And thanks for helping us with this.
No problem. Letter of permission. Interrogate the Stormcloak prisoner of Fort Palpal. Oh, that's not quests. Told you guys. I'll be a little... These are scrolls. Okay, so letter's gonna be here. Letter of permission. By order of Legate Priscillius Varro, the person bearing this document is hereby granted access to the prison wing of Fort Pale Pass. This access is granted to enable them to complete a task. I have entrusted them... Oh, that's not a dot. Enable them to complete a task I have entrusted them with. Allow them to pass unhindered. Note, of course, that standard procedure is still in effect. Should they do something criminal or act against the Empire, don't hesitate them to slap them in irons and march them out to me. For the glory of the Empire, Legate Priscillius Varro. Oh, how sweet. J for journal, not quests. Alright. The commander of the Imperial forces stationed at Pale Pass to watch the Cyrodiil Skyrim border, Legate Priscillius Varro, has hit a dead end with his interrogations of a recently captured Stormcloak prisoner. He offered to reward me if I'm able to get useful information out of him. Alternatively, I could, of course, free the prisoner, but first I must present my letter of permission to the prison guard before I can enter the prison wing. Now, what is this? All right. I guess this is one that was stuck, because I know we finished this. These two I never finished, because it involves killing innocent people. Alright. Other than that, as you can see, I finished everything. This is bugged. Oh, miscellaneous. Okay. That's bugged. Well, this is part... No, actually, this is part of the Hearthfire DLC. I never did the adoption thing. I just... you know, built the house. Well, one of the houses. That's my last episode 596, which is like a 4-hour episode. Because I just wanted... I couldn't fit anything else. It's a long story, but basically that was the last episode that could fit in the... what do you call it? That third playlist. East Empire Pendant. This is bugged. That's bugged. I think this is one that keeps coming up over and over again. What they call them? Quests. Certain quests. But yeah, I pretty much did every... My playthrough of Skyrim, guys, I did everything. We're just gonna wait here. I just want to be involved with stuff. Oh, this isn't... What? Oh. Okay. Something's going on there. We've got an invisible horse. I might have to mess around with stuff. I heard stories about certain textures missing and stuff.
Hold. This is the prison wing of Fort Pale Pass. Huh. If you want to get in, I'm the one to grant you access.
But I can only grant that access with the authorization of our commander, Legate Priscillius Varro.
Hmm. Well, Legate Varro actually gave me this document to prove I have permission. Your voice sounds very strange for being out here in the snow.
Let me take a look at that.
I'm giving it to you.
Seems authentic. Yeah, that's the Legate's hand, all right.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Head on in. I'll unlock the door.
Uh-huh.
Do whatever you have to do.
Oh, I should warn you. Once you head in there, we're putting the fort on high alert. Locking the doors.
Why?
Just a heads up. This prisoner's been known to get a little irate during questioning. Don't want him making a break for the exit door. All right. Well, doors open. Good luck in there. Gods know you'll need it.
What am I in for here? And... how am I supposed to get out?
What is it?
You're gonna lock the doors. How am I supposed to...
Can I help you?
Evidently not. I'm just... hold on 1 second, because I thought I was supposed to go... up there? You guys... I didn't think I'd make that. You guys know me. I'm an explorer by heart. I just want to see... Is that where we're I guess that's where we're supposed to be going. That's the captain quarters. Stealing. Oh, so that's where he went. He went up to the captain's quarters. I really can't jump that, can I? Alright, I guess you're locking me
hello.
In. Hello, and goodbye. Requires a key. Great. I do not have. Well, this looks very familiar. Oh. Okay, see ya. I don't know how you got... down there. Knapsacks contain... ooh. Useful things. Potion of plentiful healing. The Black Arrow. I remember that book. Now, supposedly there are new books in this as well, so you know I'm going to be putting up, let's read the books of Beyond Skyrim or something. Really, look how much gold I have. I mention to guys? I'm basically a millionaire at this point. Yet I'm trying to get money out of them in exchange for me interrogating this prisoner. Well, I'm kind of nervous. Does he have a cell, or is this whole place his cell? I guess his cell's in there.
Hello.
Oh, jeez. Don't...
What is it?
Don't do that to me. What's with the bloody rags? I have to steal that? Well, that's new. Now, I wonder if these are actual books written by the team that made this, or these are books from Oblivion or something, or another previous game. Well, you know, I gotta take them, guys. Ah, awesome. Titus Mead's Conquest of Cyrodiil. Yoink! Supposed to be going out there? It says go to Fort Pale Pass. That might be him, actually. Think there's someone standing there? Torture tools. Well, that's how I got to be an almost millionaire. Stealing gold from everywhere. This is how I stay alive. Weak poison, sure, why not? I think even the weak poison is better than the... the venom? Frostbite spider venom? Oh yeah, he's down there. Somebody... Who's in there? Is that a dead person? Gonna get in trouble. Oh, I unlocked it with the key. Do I still have the key? Wait a second. I'm worried that I used the key up. I don't see it, do you? Key. Alright, well, we have a lot of keys. Pale Pass. My god. Yeah, here it is. We still have it. Alright. Hmm? Hi. I'm here to let you out. Because why the hell not?
Can I help you?
You're quite the Amazon tanned. Alright, let's close this. I like not having to pick locks.
Hello.
Oh, you seem rather amiable for a prisoner. Basically sleeping on the floor.
Can I help you?
Nope. Oh, she's going into... Okay.
Can I help you?
Don't ask me why I'm talking to these random people.
Hmm?
Hmm? I think I'm just trying to put off talking to Insano there. Apparently he goes insane. Bjarni Shatterstone. Cool name.
What? Who are you? You are not one of these damned Imperial soldiers. Are you here to rescue me?
Oh, he's a Stormcloak? Haha. Well, I wouldn't have known if this didn't show up. I'm with the Imperials. How about not pick a faction? I have some questions for you.
Questions? Ha! Do your worst, dog. I will never break. Never!
Sure. I don't think you're sure. It's in your best interest to comply. The penitus oculatus, and I guess that's all I would have to say.
The penitus oculatus? After me? Oh, by Talos. What have I done? What have I gotten myself into?
You tell me.
Fine, fine. I'll comply. I mean, no I won't. Talos, I... Oh, by the Divines.
Oh, come on. All right, tell me. Why did you cross the border?
Because Skyrim is suffering under the Empire's yoke!
Well, yeah, I know, but...
Not even allowed to worship our own damned gods!
Yeah, she would stay out of that, shouldn't
I? You wouldn't understand. You're an Imperial dog.
I'm not Imperial.
A toady for the Dalmor. But we deserve freedom! And to truly achieve freedom, we need to end the Empire. Strike at its heart. Cyrodiil, the Imperial city. And the rest will crumble.
We're gonna need a lot more people to do that.
Oh, Talos, here comes the damn jailer. Just what I needed. Someone else to rub salt in the wound.
I see your interrogation's going well. Better than any of the other sops that I've tried, at any rate.
Bloody jailer. Come to gawk at the poor, helpless Stormcloak. You'll pay, damned Imperial! You'll all pay!
You say that every day. Still haven't found a way to break through those bars, though, have you? The information you've gotten out of him so far? Good work. You've gotten the basics out of him, but the Legate needs to know everything we can possibly extract. So... Well, best not let the prisoner hear our little chat. Follow me.
Talk to you later.
You around?
We're buddies now. I'm not completely convinced. What about you? Well, let's talk to this guy some more.
Hello.
The one I want is called Jailer. Where'd he go? Oh, duh. What
is it?
What's your plan?
We needed to get away from prying ears. Last thing we need is to let the prisoner in on our techniques. Now, we know the guy's plot. Heard it straight from the horse's mouth. But we need to know more.
You didn't give me a
chance.
This
time, you need to take on a few different lines of attack. Find out who sent him, if he came with anyone else, and where they may be. And try not to lose track of time. The Penitus Oculatus will be here soon, and the Legate wants us to get the information out of him, not them. Good luck. Until next time. Hello.
Well, I don't know. I mean, I want to let the guy go, but he can't just... What does he mean to do? Destroy the entire Imperial city himself?
You know what? While you were back there exchanging poisonous words with your jailer friend, I've decided I'm not talking. Mm-hmm. No more!
Huh. whose orders do you follow? It is in your best interest to comply.
Fine, fine.
This easy?
I crossed the border through...
He's very wishy-washy.
Serpent's Trail. An old smuggling route.
Serpent's Trail.
We're not part of the main Stormcloak army. At least, not anymore. We call ourselves the Stormcloak Breakaways.
Really? Tell me the whereabouts of your accomplices, too. I don't know. I was Stormcloak through all of the game, but... through all of Skyrim, but... I don't condone them trying to destroy the Imperial City. Kind of just want Skyrim to be free. It's getting kind of, like, drastic now? Even more so? So, yeah, I do want to know the whereabouts of the accomplices, but maybe I want to go check out the accomplices. Maybe I'd want to side with them. I need to hear more, basically. Plus,
farewell.
Oh, it times out like that? I want to know how many of them there are.
Hello?
Tell me the whereabouts of your accomplices.
Fine, fine. I'll tell you everything, silver-tongued scamp.
Thanks, I guess.
There are others.
Hmm.
Not sure how many. It was never in command. Just their forward scout. One of them, at any rate. But I know of at least six others.
Okay.
Three of them crossed the border. Came down here. Not reported back in weeks. The others, three of them, waiting on the Skyrim side of the border, lying in wait, waiting for my report. Given that I've been stuck in here for days, bet they're running out of patience right quick.
Let's end this interrogation here. Tempted to free him, really.
Good morning.
Good morning. You'll be spitting at me again. I think you are, some kind of camel? Ah. So, alright. Alright. I'm gonna call an episode right here. I'm not sure what I want to be doing. I can either report back to the jail, or I guess I could just leave and try to find these guys, maybe, right? Carlisle's checking other jail cells. Alright. Well, have a good time. Get yourself over there. See you next time, guys. Thanks for watching. And always, seek adventure.